we're back at episode 3 of Primal Fear Ragnarok, and I'm quite excited today. Doesn't sound like it, but I am. Before we get started though, so I don't know why this is happening. We have the saddle, but it doesn't look like it. Usually would I sit on it? Like it's weird. I don't know, but yeah. Thought I mentioned that because I saw it. In today's episode, we want to progress further with our taming and with Primal Fear as a whole, as we are currently only at Toxic. So yeah. So we're gonna start off by getting Alpha Kibble, which requires Rocker Root, actually. I forgot about that. Just double checking my facts. It requires Citronol, that's the problem. So actually, before we continue, let's check a little bit further. Like Apex. That requires Cooked Meat Jerky. That might be a problem. Apex boss. It looks like Elemental is next. Okay, that one's not bad. That is Advanced Elemental. What about Demonic? Fabled. Okay, what about Fabled? Okay, that requires Apex, sorry, yeah. So we're definitely gonna try to get Elemental eventually. But today, we're just gonna be focusing on Alpha. So in the last episode, we saw an Alpha Basilisk. And I really hope it's still there. I believe it was right over here. Yeah, I think it's it. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. So, it has 50k torpor. So if I remember correctly, potent, what do we have? We have the Primal. Okay, that's good. No, wait, not the Primal. We have potent. Wait, oh yeah, we want this. The Toxic. Or it's the Alpha. Yeah, we want the Alpha. As it will hopefully do a lot of our torpor. And we don't even have anything to tame this. What am I doing? He aggroed onto us. Anyway. We don't have the items to tame this guy. We need to grow fruit. I don't even have fertilizer for that, so we might just use normal feces to do it. Wow, the sun is bright. Holy moly. Let me reload this guy. Alright. So, let's grab some of this, all of it. Go over here. One of each, Savour Root, Citronol, Mulgrass. Oops. Okay. So, as you all can hopefully see, we don't have the same things we did when it comes to the fertilizer as in with the last episode. And that is, sorry, I'm just trying to focus on. As possible. Alright, beautiful. So now they should start growing, but we don't have the same compost things. Last time we had automated ARKs things over here. We don't today. And it's because I actually optimized my mod setups a little bit more. And I don't really use automated ARK. I think that usage we did last time was the most I've ever done with it, so yeah, so I took it off. But in the majority, I believe we still have majority of the mods we had versus last time. Not 100% sure, but we didn't really lose anything. I also checked a few things over here. For instance, these wardrobe skins, I checked them just a little bit. I was just browsing through this, still don't know how this works. And this is the Primal Food Cooker. We're definitely gonna use this for boss fights. But we need a food potion. You don't make food potion in you, so I'm guessing it's in you. Yeah. Oh, that's not expensive. Alright. That's good. We also collected a lot of toxic eggs. We have over 200 currently, and over 83 in here. So that's actually really good. So yeah, now we're just waiting for this citron all to go a little bit. Oh, what do I have? There it comes. Yeah, we're just waiting for this a little bit. So that we can move it. But in the meantime, I think there's something I want to do. I want to make like a little base with metal structures. I guess we could do just a one foundation base. Why the heck not? With one of these. Where would be? Let me just do wall. There we go. And three of these. We're gonna put this close to where the spinos are. The reason for this is because I want a general area where I can just AFK. We need electronics where I can just AFK and look and get drops passively. As when big creatures in this modpack die, for instance, let's say a apex spino dies. If a player is in the area nearby, to my knowing, at least it's still like this, they automatically get the loot that that apex is supposed to drop. So, hopefully, we can use that to our advantage and AFK at a relatively busy area to passively farm all of the items we need and just, you know, get a general boost, because you can get armor pieces from that, apex armor pieces from that, and that is really good. So yeah, let's quickly fly to that general area, and if that doesn't work, we're probably going to go somewhere else. I'm not sure where this... What are you? A dodo wyvern. Oh, I don't know. A lot of fights over here as well, usually, due to Rexes being here constantly, and Aloes as well. That might be the other option. But, I'm still not sure. Another Fabled. Interesting. I hope you live long. Island cow. Needing to make the electronics. electronics is quite annoying. Game. Thank you. Oh, yeah, the island cow is looking at my... So yeah, I'm gonna put it somewhere over here, probably where the crystal is most of the time. I think that's a relatively safe-ish area, I guess. If that guy dies, for instance, I think at least I will get his loot. I think so. That's the hope. So, oh, I didn't even make ceilings. I'm an idiot. Okay, so we're definitely gonna try this, dude. Why? Okay, I'm not gonna ask. I'm just gonna put it over here. So we're gonna just call this AFK spot 1, I guess. Spot... there. And we're gonna test it. So first, also put on the door, and then quickly go back to base. 4. I'll tear it on here for the ceiling. And then I'll try it eventually. I'm not gonna try it right now, but I'll try it eventually when I'm, like, off camera. And I'll try it out. Cannot craft in my inventory. I should have probably prepared the citronol beforehand. I did not think of that. You, one of you guys. I can get one animal to die in, like, let's say 20-30 minutes of AFKing, that would be beautiful, as I'm not expecting much from this, because I don't think it's like alpha creatures have any significance if they die, but I'm more focused on like when Apex creatures die. Hello, Alpha. What was that noise? Was that the Spino's noise, just very delayed? Phoenix first. Phoenix first. As it's a little maybe leave the Phoenix? As it is close to an origin Spino, and I don't like that. Yeah, no, I do not like that at all. Okay, yep. Never mind on that Phoenix. Uh-oh. Look at this, though. Yep. He's dead. Let's find out. Oh, it is... whatever that is. So nice. Gonna assume, by the way, that try. If that's by or close by. Not even gonna try, but we would. I would love a Phoenix right now. Not a Phoenix, sorry. Griffin. Phoenix is role playing. Griffin even better. Due to the gliding ability. I know over here is spawn. Possible spawn. I think I just saw Phoenix. Or Parrot Nuts. Oh, it's Mega Raptors. Hell no. Micro Raptors. Yeah, okay, let's search at the other spawn for a potential Griffin. Even a Toxic, I would even take a Toxic right now. Because it's still a Griffin. I don't think I would take a plane though. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna take a plane Griffin though. What is that? Beehives. Bees are, they're beehives. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. A lot of them though. Wow. It's usually around about here where the griffins are. Oh, a Maywing. Forgot about them. Any griffins? No, there's a snarl though, and a noise that I don't like. Okay, I'm just gonna move on. What are you? Dark Parrot. Okay. Here's a Phoenix. Other Phoenix. Okay, you I can tame. Yeah, you I can tame. And are you nettable? Yes. Oh, or not. Oh, okay, one arrow. Nice. I don't have any of that, so... What are you? Scout. You're not gonna give me meat? Nope. Don't get close there. You'll probably get meat. I do not know when I knock these guys out. Just normal dilos. Oh, I probably when I was testing the pikes. Okay, don't get close to the cashers. Because they might shit their pants. Okay, there we go. Alright. So, the Phoenix I'm probably not going to use until I get another one. As I do not want to lose it. So we'll probably stick with the Pterodon for a while. I'm still going to look for a Griffin though. Still feel like Griffin would be a really good thing to have. I'm looking at this control. He comes close to me, okay. Thank you. Alright. What is that? Demonic hyena. Alright. Okay, Griffin. That's what we're looking for, Griffin. Aha! Hello. Just planes. Okay, there's an apex. I'm staying away from you. I wonder if you're able to be killed. That would be beautiful. Oh, the apex is fighting the normal. That's interesting. So you're a different Griffin. Okay, you're just also normal. I think. Yeah, you're just a normal. Shit. So good, I'm awful. Or even toxic, really. Nothing interesting over here, right? So cool. Alright. Do we have anything yet? I kinda doubt it, but you never know. No. Alright. My day is okay for that, but let's first check Chaos Orb. We're definitely far away from it, but I wanna see how far. I don't know how. CH? Nothing. How do you get a Chaos Orb? Probably like through killing a chaos creature maybe or something, I'm not sure. Not sure, but anyway. So, I don't really have much to do in the sense of to wait for the items that we need to tame the basilisk. But we could put the phoenix down, I guess. I wonder, what are you poof? Are you like a normal phoenix as well? You look really cool though. I wanna see that ability. I really do. Okay, that's shoot. Get it up to, I guess, 200. Yeah, that's better. What are you? Buffoon. Okay, no, I'm not getting close to you. What are you? An alpha. Could probably do a mantis for the eggs. I was also thinking a Bronto, because I know of one that we can take out. What's the range on this thing? Oh wow, that has a massive range. And it does a ton of damage. That was hundreds of Ks. That's like, I think of less than a million damage. Let me kill this Alpha Brachy. Let's see how much damage. 800K. 300K HP. I won't use this guy for big dinos. At least until I get another one to stack it with. Okay, you can land. Is that... Okay, but Brachy's are hard to tame. That is because it's the alpha. It's not. It's the, sorry. It's the. the whatchamacallit of Rockies. It's what's the mod called? I think you guys know what I'm trying to say. I'm just being an idiot. Alpha Styro. Okay, you guys I can tame because it's not a breeding pair though. Wait, there's multiple. It is a breeding pair. Hell yeah. It's a breeding pair. What are you? You're just a plain pair. This is a breeding pair. What? What? You tricked me, so I'm gonna blow you up. That's bullshit. Weird. Anyway. Moving on from that, yeah, I think I'm gonna go for whatever alpha I find first that is easily tameable. So I know about the Bronto. I think he's the weakest. Well, I hope so because he's puppets on you. I've been here before, so. I don't know. What are you guys? You guys look like the Monikas. Just playing around. I said I wasn't gonna use this guy, and here I am using brain cells or not braining. No alphas yet. Well, no alphas that aren't puppets. There's a big oh, it's because you're a galley. Bro. Alpha Styra. Why are you just a fable one? Okay, we could probably go for that Alpha Styra. Why not? And we're definitely going for the Alpha. Oh, if the spawns have reset, then I really hope that Alpha Basilos still exists. I really hope he still exists. I didn't even think of that. Shit. Please exist, bro. Please. What's that? Is that a Shadowman or a Ravager? It's a Ravager, an Alpha Ravager. That might also not be a bad option. Ravagers are pretty strong. Shadowman is also a really good option. But it might be a bitch to tame. I'm not sure if Shadowmanes are compatible yet. Oh, he exists, I think. It looks like it. Yeah, he exists. Oh, thank God. I got scared for a second. You are the puppets, and I don't like you. Well, I think at least you're the puppets. Unless... wait, what if I come near you? Nothing? Nothing. Okay, you might not be a puppet. I know you are, and I'm scared for it. Oh, you have a KHP. I'm gonna definitely have to see. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, Phoenix, you respawn, right? No, you don't. Can I arrest you? Yes, I can. I gave my lag, but I can. There is... okay, just kill me. Just kill me. Thank you. So, fuck. There goes a Phoenix. No, my Phoenix. I just got him as well. Come on, game. Is that really necessary? I guess that's my own stupidity. all of this raw meat and stuff in here. Oh, we don't have a new chibi for today. Something I actually forgot, I did not add that chibi mod back. So, let's rely on this chibi then. I guess. It's a Highland cow. Oh, okay, yeah, he's adorable. I'm gonna keep him. So hopefully we can get that Alpha Styros and without the puppets close by when we get to them. We just need the freaking Citronel to finish up. So I might just like go AFK for like half an hour or something for that. Because at this point it feels like it's gonna take half an hour to finish. Half an hour to just get a single Citronel. Because I don't need a single, I need like three or four. I thought it was something big over there. It's just a Fjordhawk. If I'm correct, Fjordhawks are only on Fjordr. I actually haven't played Fjordr, and I really want to. I heard it's a really good map. So I might play Fjordr on a vanilla with sprinkles map. Because basically vanilla with sprinkles is everything, every mod we have on here except for Primal Fear and the Dragon Gods. So it's all like the S-plus and the reusables and those things. So if you guys want to see that, you know, like, you just let me know. Well, either way, I'm probably gonna do it. But if you guys want me to record it, let me know. Because I am quite having fun with this recording exercise. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna AFK and wait for a Citronel to grow. Gonna wait for like 3 or 4, I guess. Might take a while, but I wonder. Before I go, I wonder if these things actually grow while I'm in like the middle river area, because I'm wondering if I can AFK while being there. If not, then maybe I should just get some crop plots over there. And it's gonna be hard to get them out of the crop plot. It's gonna be annoying. Maybe I should just AFK there and see, like AFK there for like 10 minutes, come back and see if anything changes to like any of the numbers. So for instance, 37522, I gotta remember that. I'm just gonna type it here in the command screen, 37522, there we go. So I'm gonna go AFK at the AFK spot, hopefully get loot, and also when I come back, hopefully there is something different over here. We'll see. Let me just auto close over there. Alright, there we go. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Everyone, we are back. It has been, I believe, just over an hour. And we're at 4. So we can exactly make 2 of our alpha kibbles. Boom. Oh. And boom. There we go. So, with this alpha kibble, before I actually get to that, I made this while we were gone. We just required a little extra oil that I got from the bodies down there, and crystal, which I got from the volcano area over there. But with this primal kibble, we are going to tame the two stylas. I think it's a styla. And yeah, we're just gonna tame these two stylas and then probably work on getting them. Where's my PT? There it is. And hopefully getting them ready for alpha eggs so we can get elemental kibble and progress further. So we're gonna have to wait a little bit on the basilisk. Just a bit though. Okay, there's the puppet. Styla is over here somewhere. Okay, there's the normal. Oh, it's a styra. Okay, now army. Alright. Yeah, there's the basilisk. We're gonna wait. We're gonna leave that guy for a bit. And boom. Good. Please don't aggro onto me, basilisk. Okay. So there's our male. I actually can't remember if the other one was a female. I'm not gonna lie. But we'll see in a bit. I actually kind of forgot where it was. I think it was somewhere over here, or no, it was over there at the lighthouse. Here somewhere, one of you. You're the fabled, so it's you. ADK, you're also a male. Shit. Okay, so we won't waste it then. I think what I'll do is I'll get the basilisk now, since I can, and then just wait until I see a female styra. I guess that's gonna be the strat. Yeah, I think I'll make that the strat. I'm gonna look for a styra while I'm busy now. But I do kind of doubt we're gonna see anything, so. You're just the normal one from earlier. Alright, it's fine. Attention somehow. I don't know if this is going to be able to hit him. No. Didn't think as much. Alright. Well, shit. Okay. It's fine. Luckily we live close. And it should hopefully get knocked out by one more drink.
Well, damn.
Get this back on. Routy. So we also do have these Fjordhawks. Fjordhawks that I've also been thinking on maybe getting. But as I'm looking now, I see this guy is 200. Oh, wait, that's an Apex. That's why. Okay, never mind. Cancel that idea. Another thing could probably have been a Mantis. That might have not been the worst idea. Instead of this. That probably would have been a better idea, but it's too late now. Alright, it's fine. Basilisk it is. Temporarily, at least. Oh, I think my PT is close to that. Oh no, that's my PT. What are you then? And why are you standing still? Strange. Basilisk, 30k. Almost there, alright, good. There we go. Beautiful. What? Oh. Interesting. Right. Basilisk acquired. That's good. Yeah, so let me just put... What? Wait, is he not gonna tame up? Is he not gonna tame up? He might not tame up. Okay, we'll leave him. That, he can't be a passive tame, is he? No, it says tameable KO. Weird, okay, we'll leave him. I'll come back. I'm gonna check for more Styro. Hope we can get one at least. Oh, I also, when I AFK'd at the AFK spot, I got absolutely nothing. So I eventually just stopped AFKing there. If you were wondering. Bulldog. You're an alpha bulldog, right? Seen, well, at least that I can remember, another alpha pulp dog. What are you? Raptor. There's a lot of raptors in this area for some reason. I think it's because of the better spawns mod. I also think the better spawns mod is causing weirdness with Primal Fear. Because the spawns are very clunky. Like, they're not spread, they're like five mobs. Five of the same type of creature in a small radius. It's very weird. Okay, you're just a trike. I'm gonna check on this guy real quick. No. That really does make me worry though. It's because he's buried up. I'm still gonna leave him for a bit, but it concerns me a little bit. Maybe if we get a tame helper. They're not crafted in my inventory, are they? No. Okay, let me check. If I go over here somewhere. Ooh, I just thought, what if we do something, like, get, whatchamacallit, get another PT, make them breed, and then do, uh-oh. Well, fuck. Okay, yeah, aggro him to me, not, okay, yeah, try, Trixie is dead. Wow. Okay, now we need to find a way to get that guy away from base. Shit. Well, that's a problem. We basically lost every single one of our teams. Yeah, we lost every single team. Shit. And now we have an Apex Fjordhawk guarding. Okay, well, technically we didn't lose every single one of our teams. We still have a Alpha Basilisk taming, and we have our Toxics. Okay, you, I don't like you being here. Can you do me a favor and fuck off? Yeah, like that. Follow me. This way, please. Like that, yeah. Oh, you're fast. Okay, stay away from my base. Thank you very much. So shit. We lost both of our PTs and our trike. Damn. Alright. Anyway. We can hopefully recover from that. Let me check. Tame Alper times 500. We can get a Tame Alper times 200. We need stimulant. Drop our skins again. Costume. This is why, kids, you cryo the egg creatures when you don't use them, so that things like that don't happen and you have to retain them. Because I would lose my crap if I had to retame those carbos, because it took forever to find those bastards. Okay, please don't be close. I also need to find the bag of our PT. This is Trixie's bag. Where's the PT? Over here. I think it's this one. Yeah, just on the saddle. Okay, he's a distance away. Okay, that's good. So we don't. Oh shit, we didn't take meat. Okay, we don't have meat on us. To retame this guy. How much HP does he have? The problem with that. If I had my Phoenix, I probably would have taken him on. Maybe not, to be honest. He does like 400k damage. Yeah, I probably wouldn't take him on. Uh-oh. Puppets. There we go. I do not want to get close to those guys. They're annoying. What? Oh, this is my dead body. Interesting. Anyway. Why do you have a buff? Rivalry. Okay. That's pretty weird. Anyway. Okay, now your food's gonna go down fast. Now you should be mine very fast. I hope this is how you do it. It says it on the awesome spyglass that it's a KO tame. So I believe it's a KO tame. I'm definitely gonna wait for this guy now, because he's basically the only tame I got left that isn't going to be used for eggs. Wow, your food drops slow. Damn. I actually need to use narcotics for you. Okay, let's try and obtain this trike as Trixie's replacement. It is a male. Then we just need a PT replacement. We'll probably get two for breeding, just to make life easier. I'm not gonna waste one of those arrows. I'm just gonna do this. Your name is going to be Mike. Mike the Trike. Alright. See, like, he tamed extremely fast. So why are you taking forever? Still not tamed. I have a feeling this might be a little bug with this guy, in the sense of the actual animal tried to burrow as it was busy being knocked out, which somehow cancelled the taming somehow. So yeah, I'm still just gonna give it like a ton of time to tame. While we're doing that, I'm going to start searching for those PTs. And I didn't even check, but I really hope the fjord hog didn't do any damage to structures. It didn't break any structures. I don't know, but if it did damage it, we need to repair that fast before something bad happens again. That parrot. Yeah, just a plain parrot though. Alpha Raptor. Well, that's an ARK Alpha Raptor, just like the default Alpha Raptor. Maybe I should go for a griffin. Okay, but I can't go for a griffin if I don't have any other flyer. Like, it's kind of dumb. Elder Ixie. Didn't know you guys exist. Huh. Interesting. I don't think we're gonna find Pterodon here, not gonna lie. Green job. Might as well. It just have this. Yeah, no. Not even S plus. backup plans. Ooh, Viking Bay. That might be a backup plan. Okay, there's a pterodon. Let's just get that guy. Do I still have my bolas on me? No. Okay, there's two pterodons. Yeah, we get a couple over here. Okay, good. Oh, there's a couple of stuff over here. When did you get here? Interesting. Okay, we want you. You need to get down here. Why the hell did I just hear? Oh, I heard the scout. I thought I heard like a. Thank you. Shit, I don't have any meat. Mouse chops. Sorry, Mr. Chops, but meat is meat. Okay, that was an interesting sound I heard at my house. Don't like that sound that I heard. Not one bit. Quickly gonna check it though. Don't know what it was. I had checked, but I don't know. Oh, also, if you guys realized the audio is a little louder than what it was, yeah, I changed it, but if it's too loud in the sense of the static, I am still working on that. I don't know what it is. I checked the drivers, I checked everything. I don't know why it has static. I'm just assuming the actual microphone is broken, so we're gonna need to wait a while for. I wanna tame that. I wanna tame that so bad. I wonder if I can though. It has 200k torpor. If I can get on top of it here. And if I can do like this, okay, we're gonna wait for this guy to tame up before we do that though. Come on. I wanna tame that so bad. It looks so cool. Drago Godling. Yeah. Okay. You're mine now? Did I miss? I seriously missed. Wait a little bit. Okay. So we can see he can't fly, which is fine with me. He just looks cool. Oh, but he can jump. He can jump. He can definitely, for sure, jump. He's out.
Oh, he looks so cool, dude. He looks so cool. I love it. Oh, look at him. Yes.
Please say I don't need a saddle.
I don't need a saddle. Look at him.
Oh, wrong button.
Look at him. Oh, that is so cool.
Okay, he has a stomp. He has a jump. A huge ass jump. Can he double jump? Okay, no, he can't fly, he can't jump. C. Oh, that's that. And I'm guessing right click is fire breath, yeah. With zero sound effect. X, nothing. Control, nothing. Alright. He's extremely slow. Well, we can fix that with a few levels. He's also quite weak. Let's fix that. Wasn't a high level, so that's why I'm assuming he's extremely weak. Oh yes! This guy has bleed effect. He's still weak though. It took this long to kill a Diplo. There we go. Oh yeah. Lots of levels. He also needs a lot of stam. You can have all of this, buddy. Oh yeah, now he's fast. Now he's fast. That was the enforcer. We damage things by walking on them? That's so cool. All these are over. What are you? Please be an alpha. Oh, it's a fable. Damn it. I'm not even gonna try the puppets. They're so weird. You're still not tamed. Okay, you know what? Stop following me. I'm gonna take the kibble out of you. What the? Yeah, okay, it's definitely bugged. Yeah, no, this guy's bugged. Okay, we're gonna wait for him to wake up. I'll probably grab some primal stimulants, if it's a thing. This guy only has 600k HP. It's a lot, but I expected more from something this size. And this coolness. Like, look at him. Look at him. So cool. And I think I already have a name for him, and it's quite boring. But why not call him Draco? It looks so cool. Anyway. Moving on, we got... Okay, so we got Mike. And then we got this chick, which we'll put over here, as I don't want her to get hurt right now. So, stimulants, we need like a stimulant. Primal stimulant. Let's just get a normal stimulant. Let's get like 5, I guess. Because he has a lot of torpor. Okay.
take out. We need to look out for that, guys. I'm going this way. Oh, I ran past puppets. Doesn't look like they're aggroed. Okay, there we go. Okay, he's waking up for that. He's going down fast. Okay, he's awake. He's awake. He's unconscious again and bugged out again, probably. If he's bugged out again, I'm gonna do tame him. I'm not gonna struggle. I think he's bugged out again. Yeah, he's definitely, oh, that's the potions effect. Yeah, no, he's definitely bugged out. I don't have another tame helper on me, do I? No. Alright, well. Let's go explore a little. Check what else we can find. Do you have color regions, by the way, Draco? Please, if there's an alpha in there, no. You have color regions. You don't. Oh, that would have been kind of cool. Just imagine this guy, but like purple. That would be cool. What I'm afraid of right now is a Kark, or even a Giga. Oh, Kark. He's still here. It's the same one. Huh. Wonder if we can take him out. I don't think I want to, since we know at least he's a low level. And it's a Kark, not a Giga. So he takes out the spot, which is actually really good for us. Was that 40k? That was 40k. That is not bad. Beautiful, 20k for that. Yeah, we can definitely take out that Kark. But I'm not going to, as I said earlier. That guy did 1,000 damage in each hit. Oh wow, he's level 1.4k, that's why. Yeah, this boy ain't taming up. Alright, we'll leave it. I'll leave it. I won't get a basilisk then. Go for something else. So yeah, let's actually not go anywhere. Let's go search for another PT, a male this time. Don't really care about the level, as the PT, the baby, is just gonna be fodder. Maybe let's go to Viking Bay to look for PTs. Oh, I'm really happy about this. The Draco Godling, the Drago Godling. I'm really happy about this. It looks so cool. I'm in love. Did my game crash? No, okay, thank God. Alright. What's going on over there? Fire parrot. I'm guessing that's a buffoon dodo. Another buffoon dodo. Looking for PTs. I don't know why I'm looking at the ground. Wait a second. Okay, no. Because I know one is an alpha. These are basically the same creatures as when we were here last time. Didn't really have a reset. I haven't even done a dino respawn, so, or a dino wipe. So I didn't expect it to be that. Alpha Pegos. Both of them? Oh, there's both. Are they a breeding pair? Male? Female? Dude. That might be what we need. Okay. Okay, yeah. Let's go home. Let's go home. Get... What are those? Ravagers. Oh. Let's go home. Get our PT. I'll put this guy in a soul bowl. I do not trust it outside. I want him to live for the entire series. You will go over here. Thank you. Alright. I need first to do that, and then we need to go over there. Repair this again. There we go. And then Alpha Kibble. We just need one more. Hopefully we can cook meat. Okay. In cook meat, boom, boom, got him. Got him. And then we can also get, we need more arrows. Let's get, I guess, 10 more since we're basically going to be upgrading soon. We don't need much. Alright, PT. So I'll look for a PT afterwards, after we get the Pegos. And we'll look for a PT. Male, I believe, is what we're looking for. What the hell is that? Oh, just a power. Right, so... We're gonna do this by priming the PT to take away the risk of it going away. Wait, how much? It has 4k. 4k total. Uh oh. Please tell me you can't get up here. Okay, no, it doesn't look like it. Yeah, no, you can't get up here. Okay, wait, whoa. How do I get rid of you? Okay, we need to figure out how I'm gonna get rid of you. Okay, that's how you're gonna de-aggro on your own for some reason. Okay, we can go for that one first. The furthest one, maybe. Because I did not know buffoon animals actually aggro. That's something new. Don't aggro from above, please. Doesn't look like he did. That's good. Okay, you aggroed, which is actually something I want. I want your aggro. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, that didn't hit. Yeah, hi. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just minions. I thought he hurt the little Pego. Little Peggo, Big Peggo, that's what I wanted to say. Okay, now this is a problem. No, what's happening? He died, no, bro. The big one and this. Dude. You're a bastard. Come on, man. Just a regular bulldog. Come on, man. I wanted to tame them. Why did you have to fuck it up? Dude, seriously, that wasn't necessary. Well, I don't really have a plan B. I guess my plan B is a Spyro. Yeah, you piece of shit. Alright. Let's grab my PT and go away. Think a dino wipe is in order pretty soon. There's island cows. I think a dino wipe's in order pretty soon. Maybe not now, but soon enough. We're gonna need to do a dino wipe. Ooh, Anki. Just plain Anki's, right? Nothing special. Might need to do a dino wipe. Especially for Styra. Searching for Styra is gonna be a pain in the ass. So before we do the wipe, if we're gonna do the wipe, I'm quickly gonna check around here for something interesting, and then I'm gonna TP and check if we can find, maybe, if we're lucky enough, a griffin of sorts. This area is busy as hell. Alpha Carno. You know what? Show me. Oh, hi. Show me another Alpha Carno. And then we can talk. What are you guys? Wait, two Alpha Allos? Or is that one at Apex? There's a plain Alpha, there's a plain Aura, and there's an Alpha Alo. Honestly, Alphas are pretty common. Might not be the worst idea. But I'm not gonna do it unless I'm 1000% certain there's more. Styros, hello. I know you're Packies. What's that? What the hell are you? Oh, island cow. I'm guessing you guys are also island cows. You guys are also island cows. Why is there so many island cows? What the heck? Yeah, here's gonna be a lot of carcasses. It's one of the only places for them to spawn. Yeah. It's not as bad as Scorched Earth though. Scorched Earth with the cross aberration one is insane. This isn't even the cross aberration one, you're a Velo. Just a plain Velo though. Oh, hello. Yes. Wait, we have a male. Yes. Wait a fucking second. You have 140k freaking torpor. So we're gonna need to cheese you in some way. Luckily, The only difference between you and a normal Styrox is how big you are. So, I can go up here and hit you without problems. If I can get up here. Yeah, there we go. Give me a big boy. Or girl, technically. Because you're female. Dude. I have limited arrows, so don't make this difficult. I did not even look at my screen. Shit. You're making this difficult. He should be out soon. There we go. One arrow to spare. Thank goodness. Hey, we can still look for a, you look kinda cool, actually. We can still look for a Alpha Griffin. We have an extra Alpha Kibble. It's not long before we can make extra. What are you? Alpha. Huh. Cool. Alright. Oh, you're max level. That's why you were so difficult. You have 7 million carry weights. That's a lot. There we go. Thank you. Turn it on. We have a breeding pair. Well, actually, technically an egg pair. I don't care about the breeding. Alright, to the griffins we go. This is gonna be a long trip if I fly, so I'm a TP. Just gonna wait for this guy to stop moving. Beautiful, beautiful. Another dragon god. Blackheart, 1.8 million HP. I'll think about it, because I'm gonna need more tranks if I'm gonna do that. More trank darts. I'll think about it. Don't die. That I can see as of yet. That's a snow owl, that's a velo. Some rexes. Apex griffin is probably still here. If that's the case, that's gonna be a problem. Because it is stronger than I can take. I cannot take an Edrix right now. You two still at it. The Apex and the Normal, are they still at it? Please don't aggro onto me. No. You're just a normal little 200 version. I'm not gonna take you. Nothing, Merv. No other griffins than that Apex and the Normal that probably just died. So I think what I'll do is I'll wait until I'm able to get Apex creatures. And then wait a second. These guys just spawned in. Another fucking apex. Yeah, that's good for apex eggs, not gonna lie. Yeah, okay. Okay, we'll leave you be. We'll leave you guys be. What the hell? Oh, is that another one of our Dracos? It is. It's a male. I don't know what's Draco. I don't know what Draco is. Okay, let's go back home. Let's check what Draco is. If Draco is a female, first, I'm going to change the name. Second,
I'm going. Ooh, excuse me.
And second, I'm going to tame that other one. Draco is in here. I think Draco is a male from memory. I think it's male. Yeah, Draco's a male. Alright, well, anyway. Styras. I wonder if it's even gonna fit in here, no. Okay. This thing has basically become obsolete. Okay, there we go. And that is all. We're gonna put this guy over here. What else? What else? That's it. We're just gonna wait for the eggs to start producing. We already have two. And then we're gonna make elemental things. And then we really start getting into this mod a little more. Griffin, I would really love to get in a elemental griffin. A Pyrrhagon, a parrot. Parrot's probably the thing I'm gonna be going for the most, as I've seen a lot of elemental parrots. So I'm definitely gonna go for them. I need to check the elemental, like, gear. Okay, no, I don't know what it is. Let me check in the primal smithy. What comes after this guy? So this is a toxic. And then it's the alpha. Then primal? That can't be right. You're telling me with my primal arrows I'm supposed to knock out. Okay. We're gonna need to do this. Get a lot of them. We can always make more, to be honest. We can probably make a chem bench by now. I think I'm gonna make a chem bench. It's gonna make my life easier. 200 electronics. 250. As well as, whoops, hold up. We'll make a 1,000 of these guys once more. There we go. Alright, so, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna grab everything I need for this guy. Cementic paste, metal ingots, obsidian, and polymer. So, cementic paste is busy crafting. Obsidian, metal ingots. We have a lot more over here. And polymer, we have a lot of in the fridge next to him. Over there. And then the other one is cementic paste. Which I'll take everything right now. I'll yeet all of this in here. Check how high. Before I do that, check how high I can upgrade this guy. We need more spending paste. So let's make another 1,000 here as well. Okay, we'll wait for that guy. So what we'll do is we'll put this guy. I think we needed like 250 more for it. So we'll put that in there. Okay, you're still busy. You have 60-ish left. From this guy, we'll do a lot of our cementing paste productions and whatnot. Because this guy is actually pretty cool in the sense of it doesn't use crafting normally. It works kind of like a cooking pot does. You put the items in and it just automatically crafts it. It doesn't, you don't need to give it the instruction to craft something. And that makes it really nice to use. Beautiful, alright. I'll put all of that. I'll just put all of the stuff in. You can see it automatically crafts, so I can do, like, for instance, 100 of these, 100 of those, and 1,000 of those at the same time. And it will just craft. Okay, 600. Beautiful. Okay, now let's check how high we can get this guy. I need 50 more cementing paste. Come on, man. That's gonna take a while. Two damage. It's not that bad. I think it's what, a 50% upgrade? I think it was around about 150%. 140 alpha eggs already. That is an amazing sight. There you go over here. Also put all of those guys in there as well. Like that. Alright. 207 feces. Give me, like, I'm just gonna say 100, but it's not gonna pull out that much. I can do 10 at a time. Three citronol, that's not bad. I'm still gonna wait for this guy to go to 1,000, but I think I'm gonna do that in between episodes. So yeah, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I really hope you all enjoyed it. I enjoy as much as I enjoy making it, because I'm really having fun with this series. So yeah, I'll see you all in the next episode. Have a wonderful day. All right.